Back in 1843, there was a cowboy named Howard Lee, who was known to everyone to act quite especially cowardly. One brisk day, quite brisk for the South, he had a few too many drinks and started running his mouth. On this same day, I walked into a cantina, asked for whiskey on the rocks. Howard Lee turned right towards me and started poking fun at my red socks. Him to tell him they were a gift from the missus, and if you keep on talking, you'll join your wet friends, the fishes. Lee seemed to not like this so much as I disliked him, and almost on a whim, I thought I ought to brace myself for a flying limb. Fist, miss, and fall on the ground with a sound like a flopping fish. But Lee got up real fast, faster than a man can blink. But he had his back towards me and told the bartender, I need another drink. Said to myself in a real hush, and Lee turned around sober as a judge, so fast you'd think he's a prospector, and I was a gold rush. And right then and there I knew the coward Howard Lee seemed to have been scheming a plan most cowardly. Before I knew it, I had a sharp pain in my side. It seemed my life was ending in such vain and so little pride. I heard the angels' voices like trumpets in the sky. I saw the lights on top of their hill. I heard their hue and cry. They said, oh, color, don't you fret, it ain't time to say goodbye. Here for that other guy.